Hello and welcome. I'm Günther Meyer from the NTI Audio R&D team. Today I will show you how to perform loudspeaker directivity measurements with the FX100 audio analyzer. The test setup comprises the audio analyzer, a measurement microphone, and a turntable that will turn the loudspeaker while it is under test. In our setup, the turntable is the ET250 from Outline. Other models can also be supported. We have deliberately located the test in a very reverberant room in order to demonstrate how we are able to get the desired results, excluding the influence of reflecting sound waves. The complete hardware system is controlled by a small LabVIEW application. After entering a few basic parameters, such as sound pressure, start-stop frequencies, and rotation steps, the system can be calibrated. This calibration process takes only a few seconds. Now, here is a trick to remove the room reflections using the time window. We define that only the direct sound be used for the measurements. All sound from reflections is thus disregarded. So now we are ready to start the test sequence. After a few minutes of operation, the system produces the polar plot of the loudspeaker for various frequencies. Measuring loudspeaker directivity with NTI Audio's FX100 is easy and can be even performed in suboptimal environments. For further information, please contact us or visit our website. Thanks for your attention. Goodbye.